So many goddamn medics. Yeah, I was figuring. Probably not gonna have another guy that's 20 power. You know what? I'll hold off. Ooh, brilliant. Got the medic. Sure. Ooh, beautiful. Oh, I yoinked Dijkstra. Okay, I guess I'll take you because you're a little less powerful. Thank you. Glad he played that now. Knock 20 off it. Oh, they can't be lowered any further. Ah. Alright. I've lost. Okay. I'm gonna save scum my way through these. I need to read through the glossary for characters and monsters and all that. I've got plenty of stuff added there that I just haven't read. I'd be more interested in playing the game than reading through all of it. Same with the books and all that.
Lovely. Enchanted.
Okay, let's see. I have no way of getting extra cards this time around. Hopefully I won't need it. Oh, I definitely will. I'll hold off on nuking that yet. We'll see. They might end up with more powerful cards. See? Second one. See what they just drew. Oh, he's a medic as well. There, I've passed. And they only close a distance of 10. Which they can do with ease. So yeah, I needed a medic. I needed card draw. Or I needed just to not have gone balls deep.
Congratulations.
I like men.
Okay, let's trim my deck down a bit. Let's fix it up.
But Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalok, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, and then hidden her away in the Isle of Mist.
Okay. Gwent deck.
Thank you.
What kind of guardian cards do I have? Wait, I have one of you myself as well? I have actually a fair few of guardian cards. And the Guardian Mages do have a choice, several submission or the Gao. Isn't she the one who betrayed the other lady? Since his talents can be deadly, she needs a tight leash. I'll definitely leave those three in. They'll be potent. Only one decoy, which is annoying. You know what? I'll play this deck because I have so many more medics. Then again, I have so many more medics, but I've only one spy. Yeah, I'll stick with what I have. I do like that. I can go with this. Ooh, damn it. Maybe I went overboard by playing Steery first. Hmm. Didn't get to see who that was. Well, I've done what I can. Now it's... well, up to them. Okay, when they start playing cards like that, it's... alright, never mind. Basically, it's never a good sign for them. It shows that they're really running out of options and shit. But then they did pull that, and it's still really up in the air. I've lost. Oh yeah, I've lost. I'm down by one. And I've lost. We'll work it out. Actually, I didn't save after I changed my deck, did I? Probably have to do it again. Might try actually that Nilfgaardian deck.
Lovely.
Okay.
I didn't.
Don't plan.
Should have saved again. Okay. I've only that one. Okay, let's see. I have a medic, I have the one spy, I have three heroes. Let's get rid of you. And I got a second medic. I'll take an attentive reconnaissance unit over a fine cavalry brigade any day. Sure, this works. Wait, I have four heroes.